Hello, today I am going to show you how to make pancakes. For this, I have taken 1 cup of all-purpose flour, 1/4 cup of powdered sugar, 2 tablespoon melted butter, 1 tablespoon baking powder, 1 egg, 1/2 cup of milk. Mix this using a whisk for 5 minutes without any lumps. Heat a pan and sprinkle a little bit oil. Spread it around. Pour the mixer into small pancakes. Now turn them to the other side. On each side, they will take 2 minutes to fry. Fry for 2 minutes on other side also. 2 minutes on each side should be enough to fry. Now they are ready to eat. Take them into a plate. Add some sugar syrup on the top just before eating. Yummy yummy pancakes are ready to eat. Delicious. Hope you enjoy the video. We will meet with another session. Bye till then.